What's up, everyone? Welcome to Breaking 365. My name is Joey St. Pierre, and I'm getting ready for Monster Mania. Monster Mania is tomorrow, and, you know, I'm still getting questions ready. I added a couple questions, actually two questions to be exact, and whatnot. So, I'm getting mentally prepared for this, because four people, four interviews, and if this goes right, tomorrow's vlog is gonna be crazy, crazy good, and I haven't had a very, very good vlog in a while, so, you know, the four people I'm interviewing are the people from American Horror Story Freak Show, and they are Erica Irvin, who plays Amazon Eve, Legless Susie, Rose Siggins, who plays Legless Susie, John Carroll Lynch, who plays Twisty, and Naomi Grossman, who plays Pepper. So these interviews are going to be very good if I get a chance to have an opportunity to interview them. So if you don't know who these people are, I'm going to show you who each one of them are. So let's get on it.
My name is Rose Siggins, and I play Legless Susie. When I was born, I was diagnosed with sacralogenesis. I did have legs, but my legs were useless. They kind of just dangled there. It was either be confined to a wheelchair or we can possibly have them amputated. So let's do the amputation, and that's what they did when I was two. In the 70s, when I was born, the medical idea was, if it doesn't work, take it away. And now today we find out, if it doesn't work, keep it. You know, I don't know. I kind of like the way I am. I would never change it. I couldn't imagine myself being, I guess, what everybody called normal, because this is my normal.
My name is Erica Irvin, and I play Amazon Eve in American Horror Story Freak Show. The part was originally slated for man. I auditioned for the part as a guy, slicked back my hair, no makeup, flannel shirt, bound my breasts, dropped my voice, and walked in and nailed it. The story itself is taking me on my own personal journey and seeing where I personally fit in this paradigm called Freak Show. I've kind of lived my life in hiding. My first inkling of knowing that I was different, I was about four or five. It was an issue of gender. And that's when I was looking in the mirror when I was young, and I would push my penis between my legs, and I would look and say, that looks right.
Play with me.
Here's a good one. Knock, knock, who's there? Arden. Arden, you the quack who'd make a better duck.
Pepper, 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 bo, pepper, banana, fana, fo, pepper, fee, fi, mo, pepper. Pepper.
She's crowning. He took one look at the shape of my head, and I was locked up for good. That's how it works with us freaks. We get blamed for everything.
Oh, Pepper. Now tell me. Why is it we don't allow food in the rooms?
Rats!
That's right, Pepper. Why can't you get that through your pointy little head?
You don't fool me for one second.
Take her for quiet soak in the hydrotherapy room and turn up the temperature 10 degrees.
We interrupt this program to bring you an emergency broadcast.
Pepper, pee!
Yeah, Michael.
Stupid man. You think they'd allow you to continue your barbaric practice? You move, boss.
Snake eyes.
Percy, knock it off.
Dr. Miller should check him.
And she's harmed in any way. There won't be anyone else to blame. They'll take you, open up your head, and stir your brain with a fork. And when you return, you'll experience firsthand how people treat us freaks. You okay, boss? You look a little green around the gills.
They gave me a roommate.
Stalking us up like cordwood. You know, you can't put stock into his promises, too.
You're being too harsh. I saw something in his eyes.
There's nothing there. Why don't you go to your whore nun? Have her soothe your deflated ego.
Play with me.
lady alone.
Oh, it's fine.
She was only trying to make friends.
Now, as I lay here in the dark, and I think back to the stars, I know some things have to end for the next one to begin. I walk alone, free at last, I feel the pressure letting go from the very bottom. My funeral, welcome you all. This is the end of the line, so thank you for coming along. My time has come, I don't wanna leave you behind, but this one I'll do on my own.
Alright, well, those are a little brief information of who they are, kind of, and, or what they look like. So, can't wait till tomorrow, and I'll see you next time. Till Joey St. Pierre, Breaking 365, signing out. Monster Mania, I'm coming for you.
Me and the boys, we gonna keep on rocking.